Want to stay ahead of the competition and land a dream job? Look no further than SQL. Let's find out why SQL is a must-have skill in 2023. SQL stands for Structured Query Language. It lets us create, modify, and query databases. It allows the users to insert, update, and retrieve data from a database. It also enables users to create and modify the structure of a database. SQL is widely used in a variety of industries and is supported by many relational database management systems such as Oracle, MySQL, MS SQL Server, PostgreSQL, and SQLite. I can say that SQL is the only programming language available that lets you manage and manipulate databases. Since its inception, the popularity of SQL hasn't decreased a bit, and it is still widely used by organizations of all sizes and industries. SQL has the ability to organize and structure data in such a way that makes sense for analysis. This capability makes SQL ideal for working with extremely huge data and extracting insights for making informed business decisions. Another reason for SQL's continued relevance is its versatility. SQL can be used to create powerful queries that extract and aggregate data in such a way that are not possible with other data analysis tools. Since SQL is an age-old language, still going strong, thus it has a hulking community, which ensures that it continues to evolve and adapt to the changing needs of the organizations and industries. In conclusion, I can say SQL's relevance in 2023 is extremely high. SQL is going to remain a powerful and versatile tool for managing, analyzing, and reporting data. Its unmatching ability to handle large amounts of data makes it one of its kind language. Before I jump to a conclusion, let me clarify the difference between SQL and Excel. Both SQL and Excel are powerful tools for working with data, but they are designed to cater to different needs. For example, SQL is a programming language developed to work with large amount of structured data and allows user to write complex queries to extract and aggregate data. Using SQL, we can manage and manipulate relational databases. SQL is best suited for tasks such as data cleaning, data pre-processing, and data analysis. It's also best suited for working with large data sets. Whereas, Excel is a spreadsheet program that is designed for working with small to medium-sized data sets. It has a user-friendly interface that allows user to create and edit spreadsheets, perform calculations, and create charts and graphs. Excel is best suited for tasks such as data visualization, data entry, and basic data analysis. Data is a necessity for every industry to thrive in this competitive world. And to manage and manipulate that data in databases, we need a programming language, and that is SQL. It remains a powerful and versatile tool for managing and analyzing data. Its ability to handle large amounts of data effectively, its versatility, and its strong community ensures that it will continue to be a valuable skill for professionals in a wide range of industries and job roles. SQL is highly relevant in 2023, and it is going to remain relevant for the coming years as well. That's it for this video. Hope you liked it. If so, then give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching. This is Manish from RebellionRider.com.